Hey guys, what's up? Lucky Brew here. So I just noticed on Twitter that basically sometimes this blue square might appear. See up in the corner there? And when that happens, don't leave the game. Just simply press this button right here and it goes away. Press again, turn it on. So yeah, that's a simple, easy fix. So if you ever see a blue square, just press this button right here, all right? So if you enjoyed this simple, easy, how to fix Roblox video, feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe.